Wow.
Dali lang, TikTok natin. Crab. Oh, di ba? Ang cute ang crab. Ang liit. Hi, guys! Hello! As you can see, guys, nandito ako sa beach. So, nandito ako sa Holiday Beach Resort sa Pangasinan. Oh, di ba, guys? Ang ganda ng view, tsaka ang lakas ng hangin. Sarap mag-sunbathing. So, ito nga pala yung pamangkin kong si Sharna. Guys, mag-uukay siya ng libingan. Libingan ng mga lasing mama yung gabi. Woo! Sakit! Napaso ako guys. Oh, sakit. Gabi no, hi ka. Hi!
Hi! Gab!
Gab, di ba nag-English ka?
Do
you enjoy your swimming? How much do you enjoy your swimming? Ah, mag-English lang ko.
Thank you.
Number one on the list is Puto Calasiao, the most famous puto in Pangasinan. The next must try is the Bukayo. This is made from coconut and brown sugar. The next you really don't want to miss is the famous Tupig. And this grilled rice cake is one of my most favorite. Next on the line is the Patupat. This is also rice-based delicacies wrapped in very unique buko leaves. So mga people, if you're planning to have a vacation in Philippines, don't forget to visit Pangasinan.
Ganda? Ha? Sasakay lang? Nakakatakot ko. So guys, ang dami nagtitinda ng ano dito. Ang dami nagtitinda ng dried fish. Tuyo, daing, pusit. Yan.
Moments later.
Oh,
The next day.
Your skin, oh yeah, your skin and bones turn into something beautiful.
Thank you.